is my Bosco. I know my Bosco anywhere.
But who is that girl?
That is not Millie. My God. You think he's... Cheche. They might be just friends, no? But he's supposed to be at work, man, now. Wait, I'll go and see. My girl? That was Bosco with you, no, right now?
Oh, yeah, he's just gone to a friend's. You know him?
What know him, man? I'm his mother.
Oh, hi, Auntie. It's so nice to finally meet you. He's just gonna come out.
With the truth?
What?
Nothing. How I've never met you, man, before? How, mother?
Auntie, actually, I'd come home, but you weren't home.
Just see the Shana burger, man. Perfectly timed it also. Bringing strange girl home and he knows his mother's not there. You all just became friends?
It's been a while. It's kind of serious. I think I can tell you. We're seeing each other, you know.
My Lord! Just what I was dreading. He's two-timing Millie. Poor innocent Millie knows nothing that side. While this rascal is playing the fool here this side. I'm gonna put an end to this nonsense before Millie finds out and leaves Bosco, man. Baba, I have some very bad news.
What, Aunty? You're scaring me now.
You know, maybe I should not be saying all this about my own son being his mother and all, but I don't want any nice girl's life to be ruined, no? You're like my daughter only, no?
Yeah, Aunty, it's okay. Tell me.
See, my Bosco, no? He has a gambling problem, man. Whole night he sits and gambles. You know he's lost a full family money?
Oh, Aunty, I think he must have been ashamed to tell me this one. But I can help. I know people.
And not just that, man. He's an alcoholic. All day he sits and drinks, man, by himself. And the havoc and the ruckus he creates, my, it's so embarrassing, man. And neighbors, they hear all the noise.
Babe, I don't think I should leave him alone at this point of time. I can get him out of this. Yeah, really.
This one is like Fevicol, man. Stuck to him for life. This is the mistake these women make, thinking they can change a man. Yeah, I know I'm making all of this up, man. But what she knows. And remember, I am doing these underhanded things for the sake of Millie. Baba, see, I had said, my, keep chup and don't tell you anything. But I think, you know, you're a nice girl and all. I must tell you even this last piece of information. You see, my Bosco's married, man. And he has two kids.
What? Yes. No, I can't believe this. I won't believe this.
You think a mother would spoil the name of her own son?
No, Auntie, but...
No buts, Baba. Run. Run fast, far away, as far away as you can from this bugger. My God, he will spoil your life, I'm telling you. Don't let him do it, Baba. Disappear and never come back.
Jimmy?
Life again.
Baby.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph, man. That bugger was not my Bosco.
Hey guys, if you've enjoyed watching me play Aunty Maggy and Millie, then hit that subscribe button and also don't forget to push the button, that little bell which is right next to the subscribe button. That helps you get notifications every time I upload a new video. So if you've been enjoying it as much as I've enjoyed making these videos for you, let's keep this thing going. What do you say? Okay, come on, do it now. I'm waiting. Still waiting.